That's ridiculous. Dorian loves me. He wouldn't kill me. How do I know you're not trying to steal him for yourself? You have no proof. Is this some joke? You need something more substantial than... What's that? Dorian killed me. You're next. That was really a ghost? And she died in this very room? So that was her note. All right, I believe you. Let's get out of here. We can't run. I guess we'll have to fight Dorian, won't we? I'll keep looking for clues too. I'll meet you by his study. Here. I'm not sure what this is, but maybe it'll be useful to you.
Not so easy, is it? You'll have to make Dorian let you go. But he's skilled in magic, so you need a weapon to beat him. The Blacks kept many such magic weapons back in my day. Oh, don't let Stacy die. She's only half-gray, but that's better than nothing, right? Keep my legacy going, would you?
Thank you. I see you escaped my trap, but I didn't expect it to stop you for long. You're eager to fight, aren't you? That's fine with me. Ladies first.
Predecessors failed to kill? Too easy. They were all disgraces to the Black Widows. Now, Dorian Black, that treasure you've been hoarding is ours at last.
Goodbye, Anna. You're very brave. My lady just might let you live.
Weren't expecting a betrayal? I thought I'd taught you better than that. Dorian is still alive. It looks like he made a breakthrough in his search for immortality. I'll help you get free, but you'll have to think for yourself. That'll be your punishment.
Oh.